the public. A new life-saving technology is being deployed in ambulances serving Lauderdale County.
Today, paramedics and emergency medical technicians were trained on the device. And WHNT News 19's Carter Watkins got a behind-the-scenes look.
Just push those buttons. There you go.
When seconds matter, training pays off. These paramedics and EMTs with Shoals Ambulance Service are learning all about the Lifeline Arm. It's an automated chest compression device used for CPR.
It'll work in conjunction with the cardiac monitor and the drugs and the IV therapy that we'll be doing.
Shoals Ambulance will be equipping all 10 trucks serving Lauderdale County with them. Once in place, the Lifeline Arm performs CPR until it's turned off, freeing up medical responders to assist patients in other ways.
We're in a rush and we're trying to do other things. They're trying to maintain an airway while they're trying to do compressions, and there's just so much going on, and this obviously does compressions a lot better than some people because it's made specifically for that.
Maddie Pruitt has been an EMT for 5 years. She sees the advantages of the equipment. On long trips to a hospital, manual CPR can fatigue medics, which can lead to unintentional errors.
I feel like that's where it's going to help us the most, is that room for error gets narrowed, and that helps us save people.
These will be put on ambulances over the next week. In Florence, Carter Watkins, WHNT News 19.
The Lifeline Arms cost about $10,000 each. Shoals Ambulance says it's the first service in Northwest Alabama.